Boxing superstar and one of the best pound-for-pound fighters on the planet, Earl Spence, was ringside at the Canelo-Callum Smith fight. He was interviewed by DAZN, and he told them that he came to scout Canelo, that he'd like to fight Canelo next to 160. But they asked him about Earl's Terrence Crawford fight, and he said, well, quote, if Bob stops lying, Al Heyman and Bob could get together, and the fight could be, because he is the A-side. He is the number one guy at 147, Earl Spence says. Then if they agree to the split, 60-40, a 70-30, whatever they agree on, then the fight can happen. Well, Terrence Crawford, he responds to that, and this is what he posts after Earl said that. He says, and they said it was me. I rest my case. On to the next. That chapter is now closed. So Terrence Crawford says he has closed the chapter on the Earl Spence fight. He's a champion of 147. And Errol Spence, the champ of 147. Errol Spence has two belts. Crawford has one belt. And it's a fight a lot of people want to see. It's a fight, I don't know if it happens or not. But I do know Errol Spence feels he's the A-side and he deserves more of the money. Crawford believes he's the A-side. Crawford said that he would like 60-40 in his case, but I don't know if I ever saw him say 50-50. Nonetheless, it's called negotiations, and you start somewhere and you go from there. But plus, it would have to work out, what network does it air on? Is it on Fox? It is on ESPN, pay-per-view, and so on and so forth. But right now, it looks like we are not going to get to see Errol Spence, Terrence Crawford, and we'll keep you updated. On what is next for these superstars. So maybe Canelo 160 for Spence. Stay tuned. For EastNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram @Ali Sekback.